Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 51, verse 51. We are shamed because bitter words have come to our ears, our faces are covered with shame, for men from strange lands have come into the holy places of the Lord's house.